Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Zoe.
Nice to meet you, Zoe. I'm Zach. How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
10 years old, good man. Can you have a look at these two pictures for me? Can you tell me four things that are different?
I see a red t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
I see a yellow t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
I see a hat.
Mm-hmm. How many?
Two hats.
Yes, that's okay.
I see a two skates.
Mm-hmm. Okay, on this one, can you tell me which is different? Which is the odd one out?
A book.
A book, good. And why the book? What are these?
A fruit.
A fruit, good. Can you eat a book?
No, I don't.
What can you do with a book?
I'm reading a book.
I read a book, good. And what is different here?
It's noodles.
Noodles, good. And what are these?
These are clothes.
They're clothes, good. What do we do with clothes? We wear clothes. Good. Can you wear food?
No.
No, good. And what is different here?
It's watching the TV.
Watching TV, good. Why? What are they doing?
Build.
They're building, good. And what about here? Ask you some questions about your school?
Yeah.
Yeah? How do you get to school? How do you go to school? Students are in your class?
It's 41.
41 students, wow. Is it big or small?
Big.
It's big, I think so. And who do you sit next to?
It's Chloe.
Chloe? Yeah. Is that your friend?
Yeah.
Yeah. And what is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is badminton.
Badminton, wow. Why? Makes you very happy?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that's all right. Good stuff, man. Well done today, buddy.